great opportunity. Not many people have this. Let's take a second really quick and just cherish and understand how lucky you really are to play in something like this today, all right? Here we go. Our Father,
Lord in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. God is the kingdom, power, and glory forever. Amen.
Well, it's this simple. This game, the start of this season, okay? This is why every one of you decided to come to the University of Toledo. Because you believe more in the process, in the togetherness, than the individual. Okay? You believe that there's an opportunity to truly chase greatness. Okay? It's not about the SEC team. It's about the name in front of your chest. And it's about us, 70 warriors, okay, ready to start the quest for greatness. One play at a time, together, unified, great consistency, and unbelievable passion. I can't wait to watch you play. Let's go! Get the back down! Decide what happens to this thing. Relentless effort. Relentless effort has nothing to do with you. It has everything to do with what's inside. This program, this team, has been built on relentless effort and mental and physical toughness. Mental and physical toughness. Those two things, foundational pieces. That's what it's about today. Okay? 60 minutes of those things. Relentless effort. As hard as I can go, for as long as I can go, and as soon as I can't go anymore, give us up. and the next guy's going in, and he's going. They're mental and physical toughness. Every single play will require that today.
We'll be right back.
this isn't on SportsCenter tonight. It's one of the top 10. You can't get much better than that.